ผมได้มีวันนี้เพราะว่ามวยไทยเพราะมวยไทยทำให้ผมรู้สึกดีเพราะว่ามวยไทยทำให้ผมเป็นคนดีเพราะว่ามวยไทยผมกลายผมเป็นที่รู้จักของคนทั่วโลกเพราะมวยไทยทำให้ผมได้มีวันนี้ผมยินดีผมรู้สึกดีใจมากที่ได้เรียนมวยไทยไอแอมนับสักน้อยยุทธการกำธรฟอร์มชัยยาสุราษฎร์ธานีไทยแลนด์ ยมวยตั้งแต่อายุ28ปีเพราะว่าผมมีปัญหากับทางหัวหน้าค่ายเขาไม่ให้เงินผมเต็มเม็ดเต็มหน่วยผมก็เลยไม่อยากต่อยผมก็กลับมาอยู่บ้านตอนกลับมาอยู่บ้านก็เงินก็ไม่มีเงินหมดช่วงชีวิตที่ผมรู้สึกตกต่ำที่สุดรู้สึกแย่ที่สุดก็คือตอนที่ผมเลิกมวยใหม่ๆผมกลับไปอยู่บ้านผมไม่รู้จะทำงานอะไรผมก็ขอตังค์แม่ใช้แม่ก็ต้องทำงานหนักกว่าเดิมเพราะว่าจะได้มีตังค์ให้ผมใช้แต่วันหนึ่งตอนที่ผมกลับมาจากทำงานตอนนั้นผมเดินเข้าบ้านแม่ผมกำลังนั่งแกะปูอยู่นั่งแกะปูก็คือแกะเอาแต่เนื้อปูไปส่งโรงงานวันนั้นผมรู้สึกท้อมากในชีวิตผมรู้สึกแบบเพราะผมเห็นแม่ผมนอนหลับข้างถาดปูแล้วก็มือของแกทายาแดงเต็มมือเลยผมไม่รู้จะทำไงผมวิ่งเข้าห้องน้ำผมวิ่งไปร้องไห้ในห้องน้ำเราล้างหน้าแล้วผมก็ออกมาปลุกแม่ผมว่าแม่กลับไปนอนในบ้านเถอะแกก็บอกผมว่าไม่นอนไม่ได้ปูยังไม่เสร็จผมบอกไม่เป็นไรเดี๋ยวค่อยมาแกะใหม่แกก็ยังไม่ยอมแกก็นั่งแกะจนปูเสร็จแล้วแกก็ไปส่งที่โรงงานช่วงนั้นผมคิดกับตัวเองว่าผมต้องทำอะไรสักอย่างแล้วหลังจากนั้นเพื่อนผมก็มีโอกาสที่เพื่อนผมติดต่อมาให้ไปสอนมวยเป็นครูสอนมวยผมก็บอกเขาว่าโอเคผมก็ไปหาแล้วก็ผมกลายเป็นครูสอนมวยตั้งแต่บัดนั้นจนถึงวันนี้แล้วก็หลังจากนั้นผมกลับมาจากบราซิลแล้วก็มีพี่ที่อยู่ที่ค่ายที่อยู่ออฟนี่นะเขาติดต่อผมไปเขาชื่อพี่แปดศักดิ์นรงค์แล้วก็เขาติดต่อผมเขาบอกว่าพี่ชตรีเขาอยากได้ผมมาอยู่ที่ Evolve ไม่อยู่ก็ได้แต่ผมพอได้ผมมาได้มาสัมผัสที่ Evolve ผมก็ชอบผมก็บอกพี่ชตรีผมอยากอยู่ที่นี่มวยไทยทำให้ผมเปลี่ยนจากเด็กคนคนหนึ่งที่ไม่รู้อะไรกลายมาเป็นแชมป์โลกที่ทุกคนรู้จักผมดีใจที่ผมได้เป็นมวยนักมวยตอนมาที่ Evolveผมไม่รู้จะทำยังไงกับชีวิตผมดีเพราะผมไม่รู้ว่าจะเดินไปทางไหนผมมืด6ด้านแต่พอผมมาที่ Evolve ผมรู้สึกได้ว่า Evolve ให้โอกาสผมมากๆผมมีเงินเก็บตอนนี้พ่อแม่ผมไม่ต้องทำงานครอบครัวผมไม่ต้องทำงานเพราะผมส่งให้เขาแต่ผมก็มีอนาคตที่ดีกับ Evolve
Why did you choose Koh Phanang to do Muay Thai here?
Why I choose here? Because here very quiet, you know, like paradise.
It's beautiful, here, yeah.
Beautiful, and everything is in control here. You can, you know, like you training, you can control yourself, you know, not go out party,
not too crazy, yeah,
you know, too crazy, you know, like, yeah, that's why I choose here.
So you've been training at Evolve for a long time, and I know it was your dream to open up a gym. Why is it your dream to open up a gym, to pass on your knowledge?
Yes, that's my first thing. I want to pass on my knowledge to everybody, because, you know, like everybody might know when I was in a fighter, I'm not my owner not teaching me well, and then that's why I want to.
You want to teach your students well.
Yeah, I want to give what I love to pass on to someone who love like me. You know? Mm-hmm.
Now, when it comes to teaching your students, how do you like to teach? I know we were talking yesterday. You like to teach a lot of defense because a lot of people don't worry about defense. Can you talk a little bit about how you like to teach and what you like to teach?
First of all, I like to teach I always give the detail to student. You know, if they don't know the detail, and then they don't know what to do. You know, like for example, okay, when I say it's block, how to block. You have to give them the example. Okay, when you block, you try to don't bend your body, and then you try to don't swing your hand down to lift your leg up.
It's just that's, more detail, yeah.
That's what made you too slow. Because when I say to you, okay, block, then how?
Yeah.
What the detail to how? Mm-hmm. You have to explain to them, like, okay.
Okay, so when it comes to coming to train here at Namsaknoi Muay Thai on Koh Phanang, who do you want to train here? Are they going to be complete beginners? Are they going to be fighters? A little bit of everybody?
Yeah, that's I will welcome everybody. You know, some people like want to train, but they don't want to compete. It's also welcome because you know they want to know what the Muay Thai is. You know, like the style of Muay Thai is very defense. You know, like for me to the other fighter is very defense. You know.
Yeah. So when it comes to teaching beginners, I know we were talking yesterday, and you were saying how a lot of people will just throw them into fights and want them to just help with the gym. But what would you teach trainers or teach beginners, like the main fundamentals? What kind of philosophies and techniques would you really be trying to teach them?
So I will focus on them on the more technique. You know,
basic technique,
you know, how to stand. This is, for beginners, standing is very important. You know, when your leg is balanced, you can do everything you want. If your leg is out of balance, when you want to kick, throw down, you want to kick, that's to make them lose the confidence.
Yeah.
Make them, you know, like, dance. How to put them on this is, just make them feel confident with the technique, with the right technique, and then, you know, give them the detail what to do, you know. Some people, like, know how to punch, you know how to punch, but you know when the punch goes into the target is how. You must, right?
And same with defense, too.
Yeah, like same with defense.
Everyone knows how to attack, but not everyone knows how to defend.
Yes. That's what I mentioned too, because you know, when I teach a beginner, you know, when you learn how to defend, it's better that everybody know how to attack.
Like, for example,
yes, attack people, you know, you should walk in two and then smack people, you know, that's all. But you don't know how to defend, that's another thing, because if you lose your confidence with the defense, it's
no good.
Yeah.
When it comes to training fighters, a lot of people, when they think of Island, Koh Phanang, not serious training. If fighters wanted to come to train with you, would it be serious training? And what kind of attention would you give them?
Yes, so, depend on you, you know, how serious you want to be, you know. If you are, you say you're serious, but when you're here and then...
You go full moon.
Yeah. That's the... Because, you know, when I teach a student, I will always give 100% to them. Then see that they can accept or, you know.
See if they can be coached.
When you say you want to be serious, yes, you can come to me, you know. I have my cane to waiting for you.
Yeah, good trainers too, right? So you have not just you, but other good trainers to help with fighters and beginners. And
yeah.
So that's good. How about the, you fight at Lumpinee, you champion for 6 years?
Yep.
How did you stay champion for 6 years? Because so many people want to be champion and so many people try to beat you.
Yeah.
But you don't lose a lot, you don't take a lot of damage, you have good defense. What kind of strategy did you fight with?
I fight with, you know, it's, the first thing when you step into
The ring.
Everybody have fear, you know. It's like a lot of thing, you know. Can I do this? You know, just for me, I'm thinking like, okay, when I step into the ring, okay, it's make that easy for me, because if I fear to my opponent, that's it, you know. you think, you have to think like, okay, my opponent is the same.
They
feel the same, they feel pain the same, you know. They eat right, I'm also eat right, yes.
Train hard.
Yeah, train hard and I harder than him.
Yes.
That's what the thing, you know, to thinking about, you know. You're not gonna feel fear with the opponent like, shit, what are you gonna do? Don't give that thing to yourself, you know, like. Mm. You'll make yourself confident.
My gym opened October. Welcome everybody to train. Continue to follow me on Facebook, Instagram for more updates and technical videos. Thank you, Lucas. We'll